We got Boston next. So naturally, here at Yankee Stadium, let's continue to show up. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna say it, but you know what I'm saying. This album, Lines, Vines, and Trying Times, is certainly one that we're really proud of. But we were in very different places as family, as individuals, and I think that that showed in our creative life. Because there was things like What I Do to Your Heart, Turn Right, and things that sounded kind of country at times. And then there was things that were more in that bluesy world, like Hey Baby and World War III. There was Don't Charge Me for the Crime. But for those of you that stuck with us through that bumpy chapter, thank you, and we know that you wear your love for this album as a badge of honor. I'll never forget, we wrote this next song back in one of our dressing rooms while we were shooting our TV show, Jonas. I think we were shooting the scene for that song. This is cool. So we were doing that song in the show. And we came back and we said, what if we did something like this? Pick up all your tears, throw them in the backseat, leave without a second.
Thinking back to where we started and how we lost all that we are. We were young and times were easy. I could see it's not the same. Standing here, but you don't.
This song is dedicated to all the misfits and the people that felt misunderstood. You are enough.
She walks away, colors fade to gray. Hidden precious moments now the first. She hits the gas, open her wild plans. But the wind that starts to flash, it's time.
Yeah.